Hello engineers, this is one PC user and today I will tell you everything about rectangle command. For example, how to draw a rectangle, how to draw rectangle with any specific area, how to draw rectangle with an angle, this kind of stuff. So without wasting time, let's get started. Let's erase this one. First I will tell you from where you can use rectangle command, from where you can start drawing rectangle. You can start drawing rectangle by clicking here, and you can also use rectangle command from here. Simply press on draw, simply click on draw, and then simply select here rectangle. But I personally prefer to use command line. Simply write here REC, this is keyboard shortcut for rectangle command, then simply press enter. Now specify here first point, second point. This is how we can use rectangle command, but we cannot use this method in our original drawings, because in original drawings we have to draw rectangle with any specific area, any specific dimension, any specific angle. So first I will tell you how to draw any rectangle with any specific dimension. So let's begin. I will erase this one. Let's choose here rectangle command. Now I will choose here specify first point, and after this simply right click on the screen and then select here dimension. In order to choose specific dimension for your rectangle, then give your it is asking for length, so I will give your length 40. Enter. Now width will be 29. Enter. As you can see here, our rectangle is ready. Then simply right click here and then simply click on enter. Now this is our rectangle. Let me show you dimension. As you can see here, we have drawn one rectangle with any specific dimension. So this is how we can use specific dimension to draw a rectangle. Now I will tell you something else. Now I would like to show you how to draw a rectangle with any angle. So let's erase this one. Erase. Let's choose here rectangle. Now right click here and then simply click on rotation. And if you don't want to click on rotation, then you can also choose rotation from here. So simply click on rotation. Now it is asking for area, angle. It looks good. I think I should keep doing this if I want. Let's give here angle 45. Enter. Now I have just given here angle. Now I have to specify here corner point, and if I want to choose here dimension, any specific dimension, then I will simply click on dimension and then give here length 40 and rectangle 20. As you can see here, let's click here. Now I have one rectangle at the angle of 45 with the dimension of 29 and 40. Let me show you. It is not showing here properly. Let me escape from this command. I think I should use aligner. This is 29 and this is 40. Let's measure here angle. I think I have to draw here line in order to measure angle with this object. I will turn on ortho mode. Now I can measure here angle. As you can see here, we have just drawn rectangle with the angle of 45. So this is how we can use rectangle command. This is how we can draw any rectangle with specific dimension and specific angle. Now I will explain how to draw any rectangle with any specific area. Let's erase this one. Let's select here rectangle, specify first point. Now it is giving here, it is asking for here rotation, but I don't want to draw here with rotation. Then I can turn off from here, from going here on no rotation, and you can choose here 0, but I want to draw at the angle of 45, so I will keep here 45, but I am talking about area here, so I will simply press here and area. Now I want to draw one rectangle with the area of 78. Let's write here 78. It is not writing here. Let's write here 78, enter. Now it is using here area 78. Now it is asking for length, and if you don't want to give here any specific length, if you want to give here width for your area, then you can select your width. I think I should choose your width. I am going to use your width 30, enter. As you can see here, it has drawn one with the area of 78. And how can we measure angle? How can we measure area of this object? Let's use here area command. Now I will select here object. This is my object. I will simply select here, and now it is showing here area 78 and parameter 65. As you can see here, now we have just drawn one rectangle with the specific area, specific dimension and specific angle. Let me show you here angle. As you can see here, we have just drawn with specific angle here. So let's erase this. I just wanted to show this. Now I will show you how to draw any rectangle with chamfered corners. So I will choose here rectangle. Now I will choose here chamfer. I will give here value of chamfer 5. Enter. Again 5. Enter. Now I will specify here first point. As you can see here, now it is not showing here any chamfered area. Do you know why it is not showing here chamfered area? Because it has not enough area to specify here chamfered portion. But if I will keep it bigger, then it will show you here chamfered portion. Now if you want to choose your specific dimensions, then you can choose here from here, but let's give your length. Width will be 70, enter. As you can see here, we have just drawn chamfered rectangle with 45 angle and dimension of 70 and 80. I don't remember dimension. Let me check here. Both are 70. This is the dimensions, and this is our chamfered portion. This is dimension of our chamfered portion. So let's erase this. Now I will show you, for example, if you don't want here chamfered portion, if you want here curve, then you can also get here rectangle with curve. So let's erase this. Now I will show you how to do that. I will choose here rectangle. I will select here fillet. I will give your value 6. Now specify first point. Now I am tired of using here angle, so I will remove here rotation. Rotation will be 0. Enter. Now specify here dimension. I will use here dimension. Dimension will be 60 by 60. As you can see here, this is our rectangle. Let me show you here dimension. This is rectangle of 60 by 60 and we have our corridor space surface. So I think I have not told you everything about rectangle. I think I have forget to show you here width. So I will use here width. Now you can see here option of width. Let me show you what happens when we change here width. Now it is using here width 0, and if I will use here 3, enter, then if I will draw rectangle, then it will draw line bigger than this one. As you can see here, this is main application of width command. So I have just told you how to draw any rectangle with chamfer, with fillet, with specific angle, with specific dimension, and with specific area. So this is it for today. Thanks for watching.